my life, it's about balancing being a working mom. So I call it a model mogul mom. And I think a lot of women everywhere can identify with that because I'm a businesswoman. I feel like a lot of times women feel like they are the CEO of their household. In a lot of cases, they are the breadwinner as well. We go to work, we build our dreams, we take care and look after our kids. A lot of women feel that they have that in common with me.